Claire, you coming? I'm already here.
Great. Be there in a flash, promise.
Right on. See you soon.
Wait, hold up. Which rig are we using?
Mine.
No argument there. Be right over. Later.
You're supposed to call. No? Now it's your problem.
Hey, I bet a bundle on a win. Losing's just not an option, eh?
Hey, look. Samson. Fresh meat.
Be embarrassing to lose to a rookie.
Chill. Gunk will probably crash out on the first bend.
We're at home here. Feel me?
Hey, V. Good to see you. So how's it look to you?
You forget something? You feeling all right?
Seem to be a lot of corpos taking part.
How can you tell?
Used to be one. Letting off steam after hours was key. It was either that or stress, burnout, and a trip in a trauma team ambulance.
Well, people don't have heart attacks on the circuit, but ambulances come in handy.
Any tips before we roll?
Don't take your foot off the chew. My job will be to slow everyone else down. Ultimately, it'll be speed, not firepower, that'll win us this race.
Go fast. Got it.
Oh, take this shard. We need to hit all the checkpoints or we'll be disqualified. If you want to hang a bit, do. I'll be in the rig.
When do we start?
The shard. It's all... All on there.
Yes, come back to me in one piece, baby. Nothing missing, got it? I love you!
Last bits! Last bits! Don't miss your chance to win! First elimination rally coming up. Everyone ready? Not like it matters. Too late to back out anyway. Strap in, pray to your gods, and get ready to go! Pay dirt! 3, 2, 1!
Doing good, B. Keep it up!
Don't jinx it!
With that.
fucking won! First place!
Why, you sound surprised.
First fucking place! It's not that I'm surprised, it's just...
I know, first place. I heard you.
Let's hold up at the finish line a minute, just in case.
You got it. You do this for the eddies, the wins, the glory? Why do you race? It's like you've got laser focus.
You don't like winning?
Depends on what I stand to gain and what I gotta put in.
Yeah. Price can be pretty high.
Did you say you lost your last driver?
Can we not talk about it?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Need a lift to the shop?
Nah, I'm good. Get there myself.
Sure. Till next time.
Till next time. Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova, FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't, must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, try.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
No, I don't have it. Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine. I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on, right?
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Fire up your engine!
He is. But he's talking always. Too much. You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
You there! Hey!
So next time I actually
What's
don't
up?
Make it, there's
Just
duct tape in the
to
trunk.
Wish you luck!
Just saying.
Thanks.
Like, chance of the final, well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
But I gave you an easy task!
Oh,
of course! You let him. I do not give a shit! You were responsible for that motorcycle! No! Do not.
Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
How'd he die, if you don't mind me asking?
How do any competitive racers die? We reached the final last year. We were strong, out in front when...
Maybe we should change the subject.
Yeah. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Claire.
V, ready for the next race?
Already here. Ready and waiting.
Want to use your own ride, or am I bringing Beast?
We'll take my ride. Feels more natural to me. You get it.
Of course. Yours it is.
Meet there. Yeah, Rancho.
Be right there. See you then.
I'm gonna take a look under the hood before we start, see if all's okay. But stay close, just in case.
Our chances, how do you see him?
Well, it's gonna be tough to beat out Luigi. And he's got Margo riding Gunner today.
Right, so...
Girl loves popping flats, but don't get hung up on it. Let it mess with your head. Just focus on the route, let me handle the entertainment. Sorry, you need a minute to kick the tires before we get moving.
Sure.
Come on! I want to smell that choo-choo bird!
another try.
Don't stop yet, okay? Move up a bit further.
What for?
Need to talk. Something you should know.
Okay.
Sit down for a spell over there, okay?
Wow. Quite the view.
Yeah. Me and Dean, we like to come here.
Wanted to tell me something?
I mentioned Dean before. My husband, yeah?
Wheeled to your heat, right?
Sweetest man I ever knew. We were friends before my gender transition. He brought daffodils to the hospital. To new beginnings, he said.
Were you married long?
12 years. Dean used to laugh that for our 15th, said he'd finally talk me into my first implant. I was prepping some surprise.
Why tell me about Dean? Meaning, why now?
He died during a race last year. The final. Not your standard fatality, though.
What, you saying you feel at fault for his death?
Me at fault? Why would you think that? He was flatlined by a Corpo Eagle Weasel. Peter Sampson. Exceptional walking rot.
What's the Corpo's deal?
Doesn't really matter. It was only ever another adversary to me. But to Dean. Dean and Sampson had a history going way back.
And something happened between them?
Dean never admitted anything, but yeah. Yeah, there was some kind of strife. Something personal. To their rally rivalry. When Samson came first, Dean got hot and bothered.
Your husband, how'd he die exactly?
We'd just powered into the final straight, Samson peeling up the tarmac ahead of us. Was clear we couldn't win, so Dean let up on the chew. And then that snake slammed on the brakes. Dean also had to. He lost control.
Hey, but isn't that how this race works?
You don't get it. Road was clear to the finish line. He would have won. It was premeditated.
You 100% sure the killing was deliberate? Not your emotions talking now.
No. Saw them argue to the crack of the starting gun. I'd kill that bastard.
During the race?
Folks die on the track all the time. Won't seem unusual at all. Another day at the races. In line with the rules.
And me? Guess you want my help to zero him.
Killing Samson matters more than taking first. We have to make a choice. Sorry I lied to you, V.
It means a lot to you, this. So yeah, let's bury the bastard.
Thank you. It's important. I need it.
See you for the final?
That's right. Till then, V.
Claire, hey.
Final's upon us, V. Big day is here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Let's go with mine. I got a better feel for it.
No problem.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
It is fucking phenomenal. Man, I'm telling you. No, you have to experience it yourself. Sure, I get it.
You're done, Samson.
Get away from me, you whack.
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
Claire, drop it. Leave the corporate rat alone.
Think you'll leave here alive, asswipe?
Claire!
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
Claire, stop it. We got a race coming up, damn it.
You're done!
Fuck off.
Claire, come on. Save some steam for later.
Not to worry, sugar.
Do something for me,
Champagne
B.
Yeah?
Come in close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends. We'll celebrate.
If you win today, we gonna take you straight to paradise.
Okay, folks, get to your rings. Time to crunch some steel and bash some heads. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1.
Sharp bend coming.
Hold on. wind out of his sails.
Get on his butt. How's life, Samson?
Claire, please don't! I didn't do anything!
You pathetic worm. Is that so?
Hey, no, please! Don't let her do this! Claire, I beg you! Jesus, Claire, what the fuck do you want? I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? Just try to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her. I didn't kill her husband.
I said shut your hole.
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control.
You rammed us.
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing.
Is that true, Claire? Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter. The bastard killed Dean. He has to pay for it.
What do you want from me? You killed like everyone.
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him. Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Yes, Claire. You'll let him go.
Ha! You're fucking kidding me.
He might be a grade-A corpo shit, but he didn't murder Dean. And flatlining him won't make you feel any better.
You might be right, V.
Thank God.
But I don't give a shit.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Let's get out of here, V. Please.
Mm-hmm. All over, huh?
Guess so.
You're all right, Claire.
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. To be honest, don't think I feel anything.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson. Beast is yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V, and watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.